I'm afraid London comes out very expensive from the survey. On a straight comparison, it's the third most expensive city. If you adjust for the purchasing power of people in those cities, then London becomes the second most expensive city.